So last night I asked you to keep the beat for me. You did so beautifully. And you even took a drum solo. Tonight I request, if you don't mind, it might be your last chance to actually touch someone and dance, to consider a waltz. We can waltz much as you can handle. We can dare have a dance or two.
Wait, let's do this like a recording. We're gonna produce this.
It's a lesson, this is a workshop. This is the Substation workshop. How would you record this song? Well, you let the singer play the song one time for the verse, and then you get to the chorus and you lift up the chorus with something. You guys decide which. And then for the next verse, it's gonna be, okay, we don't want the same old thing again. We need something else to take it somewhere else. You know what I'm saying.
It was that pedal.
Ready to waltz. Hey, my grandpa came from Vienna.
Yeah.
In my DNA.
Yep.
And usually I play it in D and A. Hey, I'm old enough to be a grandpa. I can get away with that. I got 2.5 minutes left. Okay, so waltz with me. And we can waltz much as you can handle. Faults don't hold a candle compared to the wonders of you. Not sure, that's a poker.
That's a poker.
A waltz is more of a... it's a sway, it's a turning, it's a... You might be too close to the magnetic fields. Spin, spin. There's a howling o'er the landscape. The weeds here, they tumble and twirl. Man, there's no escape from leaving this here world. Purple sky.